across Massachusetts. The Stamp Act is still in effect, and the colonists are in line as permanent stamps.
Great Britain has repealed the Stamp Act.
Whereas several of the houses in the representative of His Majesty's law, colonies and plantations in America have of late, against law, claimed to themselves or the other general assemblies of the same, the sole and exclusive right of imposing duties and taxes upon His Majesty's subjects in the said colonies and plantations, and have, in pursuance of such claim, passed certain votes, resolutions, and orders derogatory to the legislative authority of Parliament and inconsistent with the dependency of the said colonies and plantations upon the Crown of Great Britain. Be it cleared that the said colonies and the plantations in America have been, are, and right ought to be subordinate to and dependent upon the Imperial Crown of Parliament in Great Britain, and that the King's Majesty, by and with the advice and consent of the Lords, spiritual and temporal, the Commons of Great Britain in Parliament assembled have the right to be full power and authority to make laws and statutes of significance, force, and validity to bind the colonies and people of America, subjects of the Crown of Great Britain in all cases whatsoever. And to be further declared that all the resolutions voted, votes, orders, and proceedings in any of the said colonies or plantations, whereby the power and authority of Parliament of Great Britain to make laws, statutes, and as foresaid, is denied or drawn into question, are and hereby declared to be utterly null and void, all intents and purposes whatsoever.
The Declaratory Act has been announced. The colonists are extremely unhappy. Let's get a closer look.
This is not just. We deserve to govern ourselves and not be ruled by Britain.
No, we'll be ruled without the British governing us. We need them to protect and help us.
No!
Things are getting heated. Let's go somewhere else.
Would you like to buy something?
No, thank you. What are your thoughts on the new Declaratory Act?
I am outraged. Who do the British think they are thinking that they can rule us?
We British protect you guys from harm. Haters are gonna hate you.
Britain is our savior, and what do you do to show it? You complain.
Britain will destroy our colonies.
Yeah! Who says the British can make laws that affect us? They don't even live here!
We are all British here, so why shouldn't we let Britain rule us?
They're on the other side of the ocean. We should be able to govern ourselves.
There are obviously different views on this, but we will catch you next time on Colonial News.
There are obviously different views on this, but we will catch you next time.
They are on the other side of
the colonists are extremely unhappy.
You idiots were sorry.
I am outraged. Who does Great Britain think they are?
Shut up!
Oh, Derek, you have a freaking line.
That's not your line.
Whereas several houses of the representative in the Majesty's colony and plantation in America have of late against laws.
So why should they govern us?
YOLO, you only live once. The battle cry of a generation. This life is a precious gift, so don't get too crazy. It's not worth the risk.
You know that we are still young, so don't be dumb. Don't trust anyone, 'cause you only live once.
You only live once, that's the motto. So take a chill pill, ease off.